Hello, Chinglish.
Hello, hey, Tenji Tenji.
I am still waiting. You said you were gonna take me out tonight.
The dinner, yeah, I'm still at work.
What do you mean you are at work? You said the same thing during Valentine's. You said you were busy, you would take me out during the week. And now you are telling me you are busy again.
No, I have an emergency that has come up, so I think we have to do it another day.
Do you mean you just make me bad for nothing? How could you make me waste water and just bad for nothing? I could have been in bed, I could have just been relaxing, and you make me bad and put on makeup for nothing.
But you bath, either way you have to bath every day, right? Dinner or no dinner, bathing is every day. So what do you mean you bath for nothing?
They didn't say we must bath the whole body, they said we must wash our hands. Wash our hands, wash our hands, not bath the whole body. You've made me bath and wash my whole body, wasting a lot of water, and now you are not coming.
See, the problem is you have an excuse for everything. I don't know what it is you have no excuse for. Maybe death. When you die, you have no excuse.
What must to happen now? What must to happen now that, I mean, I wash my whole body, I've washed it, and now I'm waiting for you.
You know what? Cook shima. I'll buy pizza.
Cook up and pizza?
Yeah, cook shima, I'll buy pizza.
Man, why do they think they can just get away with doing this thing of making us bath and waste water for nothing and then they don't come? Me, I've got other people on my phone. Let me see who I can call. Tonight, I am going out. That pap on Chima and Peter, he will eat by himself. He must come home and cook his own food.